Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened.